Hello, hello, my check, my check. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Should I make one? I could possibly. Hello, Piper. See, he couldn't get enough. He logs out. Now look at him. Mic checked. Roger that. Excellent. Yeah, I just had to reposition it. Ah! I have to figure some other methodology out for this dang boom stand. I don't know why everything is taking a lot longer to load right now than it normally would. Going to Canon just because. Let's see. All right, we were going to the stellar phenomenon. Somewhere way down here. Let's go check her out, eh? Thousand light seconds out. See what we got. What was that? Foreign post. No one has that. I have not made a foreign post. No. Yeah, Piper, that's completely up to you, buddy. He found it. All right, just a few minutes. Yeah, it's nothing. Easy peasy, man. All right. Yeah, I found a yellow one. Yeah. Not pumpkins, whatever the heck these things are, man. Electric space jellyfish, dude. Sounds like a band.
Welcome, we are electric space jellyfish. Burn.
Hey, alright, solid prime. Thanks, dude. Mushrooms, yeah, they might be more plant-based, man. I mean, they do kind of look like some sort of plant life. They do kind of function like a mushroom. I mean, they're using their giant dome there probably to capture very small amounts of light. I don't know about you, but the ones I've found so far, the last system and then this system, they both have been at like 30,000 light seconds away. So maybe there's a thing. I mean, I don't know. Have any? Wait, you did find some right by the main star, though, didn't you? I was thinking maybe they only exist really far from the main star. Beyond terrible. Yeah. Sounds like a questionable band. Hey, maybe I get one of every color today. Okay, so they don't exist only far off. Okay. That would have been a cool feature, but that's alright. Drop that throttle down to prevent that overshoot. Definitely gonna earn some karma Reddit with this. Some some Reddit karma. Karma Reddit. Alright, I got a yellow one, got a red one. Let's see if we can get some other colors. Ooh, what's this orbiting? Something landable. What says not landable? Waterworld, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Reminds me of the beacon I found next to the Waterworld. Still the only person to find a beacon next to the Guardian beacon next to a Waterworld. That's cool. Feels nice. Hell yeah. Mass is gonna hold us back. Space jellyfish. Fingers crossed, dude. This is cool, dude. This is so cool. Thanks for showing me this, Piper. This is just... It's a stellar phenomenon, let me tell you. Alright, let's... I'm hoping for blue. Let's hope for blue. Some really cool blue. Welcome aboard, everybody! Please, oh, dude, thanks for being here. Once again, got to give that credit to PanPiper. PanPiper discovered him. So this is what we know so far. They face the hoods towards these primary stars, and if you get behind it and you turn on your lights, it will turn slowly to you to absorb the light or deflect the light. Who knows what it's doing? From your headlights. You can scan it with your composition scanner, but it doesn't have a codex entry. Oh yeah, we got some reddish orange. I know that. Found a stellar phenomena. It's true, actually. Which can be found just by honking the system, and then you can see it in your energy bar there. Let's find one out. There's one. And I will try to honk this time. Like it. Don't flash lights on it immediately. It's like two of them, huh? Little buddies. Little jelly buddies. Oh! Lovers. Oh, this is cool. This would give us a nice little... What's that about? Kind of have a little secret meeting. And if you're wondering how big these are about the size of my crate. Crate Phantom. Let's show you the size. comparison. Trippy, huh? So that's about how big they are. Now, let's do the ultimate test. You can see. Now, why is the one on the left pointed that way and that one's pointed that way? That's interesting, huh? We'll have to see if they... But they're both pointing towards us. Yeah, but why were they both pointing in opposite directions? That's an interesting... Maybe there's two different stars in there and one's pointing at each. Yeah, possibly. Let's see about this right now. Because this little electrical show. We'll get a better look at that once it's done. Well, let's just do a timer here. Let me start now. I'm gonna say a minute and a half, and it'll be probably be it'll probably kick back on. Interesting, huh? Let's turn the lights off. You'll see it's going to flip itself back. Trippy, huh? Now, Piper tried to play the Thargoid message to... oh, there's another light show. He tried to play the Thargoid message to it. It didn't really... Was it to one of these he did it to and it didn't do anything? Or was it just to a seed pod? I forget if he did that just to the seed pod or one of these. I don't have the Thargoid message, unfortunately. Look how slow they are, though. The other one still refuses to turn, though. It's turning towards something. Well, I guess it's turning. It is turning, isn't it? Huh. Now they stop. They seem to have stopped. And they're now pointing both in the same direction the one on the left was originally pointing. Let's take a look. What are they pointing at? They're pointing at the star. So maybe it was just kind of locked up. This one on the right was locked up. And couldn't turn because it was like maybe nudged up against the other one. Alright, this one had the electrical show first on the right. See if it does it again. I would say it seemed like 2 minute increments. 2 minute intervals, I should say, last time I saw. Definitely screenshotting that. So this thing should kick on any minute now. I'll give it like another minute. This is right outside Colonia. This is in Colonia, in Colonia's nebula. The closest system I have is, Hey, Piper, can you paste the link to this system? Or the system name that you found one in earlier? Alright, where's that electrical show? Come on. And I still haven't seen if I can get damaged by the electricals, so I'm going to try to get in there and do that. Oh, I didn't mean to bump it. Dang it. That might just screw all of it up. Well, they were originally found in the bubble too, right? If I remember right, in the Codex, it says they're in the temple region, which is outside the bubble. Come on, where's your electrical light show? And I can confirm if you hit these hard enough, it'll ding your hole a little bit. It's just like an asteroid. So it's gonna try to point itself. Wherever the hell that is. I want to see if I run into the electricity, if it'll do anything. Oh, these are not in temple. Okay. Come on, where's your electricity, buddy? Totally missed my chance, didn't I? Huh, what else can be found then? So weird. I have not tried axe weapons on these, no. Oh yeah, I was supposed to try a... Honk. Nothing. Weird, man. There it is. Electricity. Nothing. No contamination. Trippy. Can't see him, dude. Seems to be a whole bunch of them in this one. I saw that too. Probably run for that. Slow down, ship. What the heck, dude? Come on. So trippy. So weird, man. I don't even know what to think about this. I just don't even know what to think about it. The ambient noise is just cool, too. They don't blow up. I've shot at it. It didn't make any noise. Didn't do anything. They don't do anything. Alright. Check another system. Still route to go to. They seem to be all over this nebula. See if we can find another one. I'm gonna say yes.
Fuel scooping complete.
But no. Nothing here. Regular signal source. Rodentia. I do not have research limpets, no. Sadly, I did not think to put them on this ship. I had no intention of being out here doing this.
But now I know, when the beta launches, you better believe my ship arrives.
Definitely gonna fit that into my build. Whatever ship I end up taking once game day hits. Here. Got one more jump to go to the ones Piper found earlier. There's some in here, because this is where Piper was at.
Fuel scooping complete.
There it is. Where is that? Notable stellar phenomena. There it is. 57 light seconds. That's the one. Oh, this will look cool right next to the main star. This one, I remember right, it's freaking looks cool. What are we gonna see now? Huh, I wonder if these are going to be specific to the Colonia region. Or if these are going to be all over the place. This is going to be interesting. That main star, it's gonna be dumb. Would be cool. Hey, Smoke, thanks for being here, bud. These are the ones Piper had discovered earlier, if I remember right. Yeah, it does. It does mix with that very well. That would make total sense. Where the heck are these things at? There's one. The blue. Ah, oh, it's so cool, man. Look at that. That lighting. Essence of its hood. Oh, there we go. Pictures all day. What the heck? Cruel, man. Cruel. This one, I love the color of this. This is just too cool. Love the color of this. Do its light show. Well, shoot, now what do we go find? What else is out here? What else got put in the game today? This was just found just today. The heck else is up here? By the way, guys, if you like the video, please hit that like button, buddy. So excited. Come on, light show it up. stuck in a gaze. So weird. It's like, which way is up, which way is down? Go find Rex. I'm trying, Zan. Chill. Working on it every day. Come on, where's that electricity? I wonder if it has to absorb from the main star for it to do its electricity. Guess we'll see. Now that's a size. That gives you some perspective on how big these are. It just looks gigantic in this angle. This is insane, dude. I'm just tripping out. Oh my god! So trippy, dude. So trippy. Wow, I was off getting food. That is a beauty screenshot scene. Thanks, Sam. I love it. This is... Oh, ship's over here spinning out of control. Oh, there we go. Ah, I wanted to get it with the star. Oh, baby! Oh, I'm so fucking excited how beautiful this looks. Like, I'm just blown away right now. That's the shot. Ten times the size. It's freaking big as a ship. To do from here. Oh, there's more. But wait, there's more. Oh. what they are. We just know they're notable stellar phenomena. And they don't have a name in the codex. You scan them, doesn't produce any sort of name. They just seem to want to point towards light. I have noticed, actually. Been out hiding, huh? Oh, I'm so excited about these photos, dude. It's just amazing. Oh, yeah, they fixed all this whole crashing nonsense. I wonder, let's see. Let me check the galaxy map. Let's all just plot ourselves a route. Let's see if we can't find looking some interesting stars, huh? Shall we? We can't find some special star here. What about this class B? 3 B's. Yeah, we just do a eco jump over there and then see if we can find anything. The system seems to have 4 in total, 3 in total. Oh, this is gonna be like cool, man. It's gonna be a great freaking day. I'm glad I ate good food. Had my coffee, probably just make some more. Would be a bad idea. I'm very curious if I go to another region, then what? It's like what region we're in that region. I was just in this region. I came from this region. I checked one nebula that's hidden. You can't really see it in the galaxy map right now, but it's like over here somewhere. Check that one. There's this nebula over here. Might be something there. It's pretty far away, though. How far? I'm sure I could stay busy enough in Colonia just to... Oh, 1,000 light years is nothing. It's definitely worth a shot to check it out. Or even up there. Maybe they're just in this one. Maybe they're outside this one. Hey, Roger that. If I can find any... if I can find some G, F, G, or E through H mass out here. I'm very curious. The system's D. Got an E mass here. It's class B. Yeah, I want to go to that. Oh, buddy. What are we about to find? Oh, Sagittarius Eye Magazine tweeting about it. Oh, it's gonna be an exciting day. turning. Oh, okay. That's right. Because I didn't scan these. It's scanning them all for me now that I'm close by. Clusters, baby. Where's that other one at? There's a third one in here somewhere. I guess that's it. There. Come on. Yeah, dude. So far. Whoops. Try that again. You that. Must be a something with it. How it works. A little buggy. They'll fix it, I'm sure. Got some of those other things in here too. These aren't even the starfish anymore. Seeing mushrooms, I think. Little balls. Oh man, that's bright. Hey, what's up, buddy? Lego. Welcome, welcome. There's a jellyfish. Oh man, look at the scenery there, huh? luminescence on its spike there. Oh, no, that's some picture right there. This is so strange. Oh, that's surreal looking, right? That's just nutty. That is so nutty. Looks like Red Dead Redemption sunset. They are not destructible, Zan. I've shot out with my 1F laser. At least with the 1F laser, it doesn't do anything, I'll tell you that. It does, it's either the laser is pushing it away or it's moving away from me, but... Maybe with chain guns? Maybe, oh, it's doing this little electrical show right now. Maybe with, some sort of cannon and a different effect, or a Xena, an AX weapon, maybe. Yeah, I tried to see if I can have one shipped out here, and it just wasn't happening. Well, you can just stop with the alarms. Yeah, doesn't seem to anything. Huh. Yeah, they'll probably be in the full release. Sound. I feel like chain guns would be perfect. I'm sure of it, Singularity. There ain't no doubt about it. And I'm very curious what those are. I might hop over to the neighboring nebula, but we're gonna jump over to this Class B system. Actually, let's take a look at this one first before we do that.
space poop.
Nebula turds.
Nebby turds.
This is exciting, right? This is an exciting day. Who knows what else we'll find. I am eager to see, though, let me tell ya. Alright. Come on, I didn't drop. Get out of here. Well, the day's not over yet, Zan. It is not over yet. Let's see. What do we got? Oh, I'm so glad I was able to be friends with someone who figured this sort of thing out. Let's see what is here. Oh, pink! Pink one? Oh, buddy, one of every color. Spikes and mushroom space jellies, mushrooms, whatever they are. Electric mushrooms. Oh man. Oh, this is gonna be sweet pink. Holy moly. I'm glad I decided to come to see this one. It would have sucked if this is. No distinctive markings or anything like that. Trippy. Oh, that's pretty, huh? I'm gonna try to get the right shot of it.
What is it?
What the hell are we looking at? What is it? Oh my gosh. I'm dumbfounded. Oh, it didn't like that. It's like can't see me, bro. It's kind of like a tuber, though, doesn't it? Kind of plant-like. It's that little gas. Trippy. Paint job, though. It's just so weird. Still no solar storms, though. Okay, let's, yeah, maybe I am. Let's, take a look at this Class B system. One of my unique systems. Lagrange clouds, sweet. Yeah, well, it's just that you don't see the nebula until you drop in on it, so there's that, you know. I don't know. I'm just gonna putt our way through this nebula and see what we find. Try to find some unique stars to plot to. Let's I'm going to passing up everything good. What about neutron or black hole systems? Any in here? Not seeing any. Only Class B's at the moment. The bottom, maybe. Wow, no neutrons in here, huh? What about white dwarfs? Oh, what's that right there? Black hole. Yeah, we need to go check that. Oh, it's a bit far out, though. Dang it. I wonder if it'll still, what was that, 50 light years? 52? Let's do a singular jump over there and see if we can't find something, and we'll jump back. In the nebula, or if they're outside of it as well, and if so, what distance? About to see. Couple systems in here fit the mold. It's a class O, that could be cool. Asteroid clusters. A system called Magellan. Are you Jellin? I'm Jellin. Oh, I see we got stations here. Oh, there we go. There's one. Yeah, we got one here at the neutron. Hell yeah. We're gonna have something right behind. Must be this signal source. Greater emissions, as figured. Another one. Get out of here with that. Get out of here with that. Another one. Sweet. Maybe it'll be different. Because it's in a neutron. I know, I saw that, dude. Thank you. I'm just noticing that. I just noticed that myself. I'm tripping it out. Tripping out. Hey, thanks, man. Thank you, thank you. Oh, Starfield looks weird in front of us, doesn't it? Look at that. How strange is that? Why does it all look so weird right now? Why does that look so strange? Huh. Weird, huh? This doesn't look right. Something looked off about that place. Huh. That's weird. I don't know what to make of that. I've never seen a skybox look like that. Huh. I appreciate you retweeting, man. That's freaking very nice. I love this sort of stuff. We're gonna trip on these, dude. Two of them in here. It'd be interesting if there's something different because it's a neutron system. What do we got? What do we got? Piper's telling me that when it's near a main star, which this one's not, but you have to get within 100 kilometers and then do manual drop. Seeing any, well, I guess there's probably some mushrooms back there that's small. Well, gonna scan that for sure. Exactly, dude. That was exactly what I was thinking. Hood. Weird, man. What the hell is going on? Thargoid satellites, maybe, dude. They are definitely receptive to light. Show. Alright, so what can we confirm so far? One, when it gets electrical, you can bump into it, it won't do anything. Two, you shoot it, it does nothing. Three, you can scan it, it has no codex entry at this point. We do not know if we can research limpet. We do not know if we can xenoscan it. They seem to be all throughout Colonia right now, throughout the nebula. We know that they like light and will point their dish towards light, towards the primary star, or towards their headlights. So what the heck is it? Come back. Bye. they do not. Poor little jellyfish. So I did. What did I do? I didn't do anything to you. Interesting. What about the next one? Electric space jellyfish. Yeah. Yeah. Trippy. Check the next one. Baby. Oh, it makes me so curious what else might be around here, like things in other regions, what regions and what things. So many, I know, they're freaking everywhere, dude. It's more than the innocent jellyfish. No jellyfish is innocent. I didn't even have some sort of spores. They were were dark against the light. Know that the little bits under the cab were blue lighted earlier. Those are yellow. May take on color of the cloud, I guess. Yeah, I guess you could research that a little bit better, huh? Oh, I'm just lacking the tools. Not having that research limpet is bumming me out. Or a xenoscanner. I think I'm going to just pop those onto my future exploration vessels for sure. Creepy, man. Creepy, creepy. Super creepy. Well, what do we got? What do we got? Welcome to the show, everybody. Whoever might be just showing up. Thanks for everybody who's been here for a little bit. Appreciating the company. Oh my gosh, today is gonna be a long day. It's gonna be a slow night at work. Day before Thanksgiving, I think. Right? Something like that. So far, well, no, one of the ones was next to a main star. And drop. Ooh, nice color. Getting the voucher for scanning something, but it's not telling me what it is I'm scanning. Definitely lets out a verbal thing when you do that. It's like, hey, not a fan. Cloud show up on the orary or standard system map? That's a good question. Let's see. None of the system. Well, now I don't think the clouds will, but the yeah, nope. Shows it here. I guess a little discoloration, huh? Tiny little bit, little glow. I don't know if that's from this or from a marker, how that works, but Trippy, dude. Trippy, trippy. Macro astrophotography. Trying, man. How's that? Oh, that's pretty, isn't it? Oh yeah, dude, that's what's up. Look at that paint job too. Oh, fitting for what I've been through. To get here. Where's the primary star at? Nowhere around here. Oh, there we go. Yeah, look, it emits those little spores or something. Yeah, like Piper says. Huh. It's definitely different than what it's doing right now. It's shooting out lines right now, but what it was shooting was little white dots. Man, loving the detail on that. Trippy. Oh, I'm trying to do my best to let everybody know that you're the one who found these, Piper, but everybody keeps on thinking I'm saying that I found them. I'm trying to make it clear I did not find these. Commander PanPiper was the original discoverer of the electric space jellyfish, or the mushroom, or whatever the hell it is. Space jellyfish stepdad. Oh, this is so weird, man. Just don't even know what to think of it. Okay, but I do know that I want to go and see some more stuffs. Let's eco plot ourselves up here. I said eco plot. There we go. Actually, let's not, because that's, is that in the nebula? Let's go further into the nebula. Do this. I wonder if there's any super giants around here, or any giants. Through the nebula. I don't see any giant stars. I see a black hole. Is that a black hole? It is not. There, we'll go down there. Oh, I love it with the purple and the purple background. The iridescence and then the purple background. So cool, man. Got some light. I know. Sorry, Piper, that was not intentional. Interesting. Black holes apply lensing effect to the clouds because they're not part of the Skylux heritage system. Don't know yet. There doesn't seem to be a black hole in this nebula itself. There's one outside of it, and they don't have any. Bear with us while we find some more. I'm sure we will find more. So excited. Come on, give us one. Nope. It says no. To be like dropped in on the black hole to see to see any sort of like weird lensing effect, or it'd have to be like right on the black hole, which would be interesting. time when I'm orbiting a black hole. But you know, usually you don't really see much of an effect of black holes. Nope, nothing here. Orbiting a neutron, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see, a white dwarf. Asteroid clusters. Nope. Man, we were nailing him for a sec there. Not quite crap. Stars. Nope. Just gonna eco plot through. Just keep doing it. See, we started. Let's make another round trip back to Canonia. On the way to find some more. Thank you. some more. Just tuning in, just hold up. We will get to another set of them any second now. Yeah, right.
Fuel scooping complete.
Oh yeah, you're probably right. Yeah, it's all right. Oh, what's that? Asteroid clusters. God dang it, really? Come on. How was I finding all of those ones all of a sudden? I ain't finding nothing. It seems to be on the lower side of the nebula. Well, maybe it was 100-year travel. You think about that? Signal source. Still working on that video. Well, we gotta sign up for 11 jumps. Find one in there. It's all right, Zero. I'm looking at your tweet now, Zero and Lego.
Fuel scooping complete.
That's all right. First discovery, first to stream. I'll take either one. Well, I wasn't even first to stream it. Actually, PanPiper streamed it. I think about it. But then he tired out. Had to pick up the ball. Son of a gun. What was that? that we don't have to scan a full system anymore to get the signals. It's just great. Much science to be done. You know, freaking research limit, dude. Research, yeah, need research limits. Dang it. Tell you what, when we get back to Canonia, I'm gonna have it shipped up here if I have one. It'll be called if I have one. Not sure that I do. How do you like my video? Fish stream. Oh. Oh, yeah, I got multiple monitors, too. I love it, man. I appreciate the tweet. Big game. Although I'm being hit with so many of them right now. I'm having a hard time. Oh, wait. See, there's something there. See that? We got a signal around here somewhere. Is that thing yet? Oh, I guess I could just exit and go into navigation. But yeah. Wait, these are the ones... We weren't already here, right? Did we already come here? No, I would have said scanned, right? Yeah. Alright, we're thrown off by this one. Still, it's the same one we were at earlier. Shouldn't be. I guess it would show me doing a full loop if we did. Ha. Huh. Oh, plus, you know, I can always have my phone too. Yeah. There's that. Let's see what you got. This just in from the beta. Commander Crew 951 has found space jellyfish. Not technically wrong. I did find them. So maybe not first. Although, some, yeah. I've only been to what? The Canonia site and the one that Piper had told me about, and other than that, all those other ones I found, I feel pretty good about that. Feeling pretty good about that. But either who, does make me wonder if other regions are spawning things now, and we just haven't seen them yet. Nobody's brought them to our attention at this point. Is it nebula based, or is it region based? What is that about? This must be the nebula we were already at, because it had everything already scanned. Right? Oh, I forget. I don't know. We're gonna go see. Things. Except I'm not seeing any. Hey, well, thanks for being here, buddy. 07. Thanks for hanging out. See any mushrooms? Wait. Yeah, I do. Old clumps of them. Think you might have heard a bunch of ships and just light them up as bright as we can. There's one. So weird. We definitely saw the... Oh, there you go. Well, we saw the crystalline type things, but we've still never seen the space storms, and we've still never seen... we've never seen these until today. But the space storms we still have yet to see. I'm sure there's other stuff we haven't even seen, which is yet to be seen. Strange. You can hear the electricity firing off on the other ones. Things, man, even just the spike balls, these crystal structures, what the heck are these? I feel like this is the same nebula, or the same neutron we were already in. I can't remember. got. Well, I know what I'm doing for the rest of the day. Now, as for the spike things, these things are like, I forget, they come across as something crystals or something like that. These are part of the Magellanic clouds, the Lagrange clouds, which are in the Codex. Which comes under organic structures and metallic crystals. Some reason it's not picking mine up. Lagrange clouds. I don't know why it's only picking theirs up. Even well, I guess it probably takes a little while to kick in or something, but yeah. They come up in there. Else we could find. I think after a little bit I will jam over to the neighboring nebula and see if maybe we can find something in there. It's only 1,000 light years away. It's not very far. It's only 10 or so jumps maybe. Through this for a little while. So I have 8 jumps to go to get the Canonia. See if I can't get that research Olympic controller moved up here. This is just damn exciting. It's just a good dang time, man. Baby. Two hours, huh? I've been doing this for 2 hours. Thank God. Alright, slowing down. Avoid that issue again. Ha! Trippy! That's one way to turn around. This is the same one we looked at earlier. Let's, press on. seen that one, man. This one. Nope. All right. Jumping. Come on. The question is, at what point are we going to be given tools to interact with this thing? Research limpets, that might be a thing. Also, I guess it could be good to look in the rings around these things.
Fuel scooping complete.
Asteroid cluster. Wonder, is it only going to be in temple region and in this area here, or has it spread? Have they unleashed it to all the servers, to all the galaxy? Nothing here. Degraded emissions, nothing there. For one thing you should know, Richard, is that they are also found in rings. The planets. Or rings of, just some ring systems. Now that I think about it. This one right here. Watch, it's gonna give us one right here.
Fuel scooping complete.
getting. Jumps. Just have to keep on trying. Double check. Measure twice, cut once. And show you what we're the space jellyfish. I'm about to show you, buddy. Give me a sec. Delete. We've been jumping around finding some more of them. We're one jump away, if anything else, nothing else. Yeah, we'll jump to the ones at Canonia to show you what we're working with. But you want to go to Canonia, as it right there. That is one for sure. We found, what, like three or four different sites now? Jellyfish! We're on our way, we're on our way. Bear with us. Everybody, we're moving into some now. It takes 30,000 light seconds to get to these, but actually, where was that one with that sweet star? Alright, so we are here, flying down to there. Notable stellar phenomenon. Alright, 30,000 light seconds out. That's only a matter of a couple minutes. Gives me time to go put some water on the stove real quick. I will be right back. I need coffee. Y'all, we'll just be there in a matter of just a couple minutes. Nice. This is a pretty big update, yeah. And now the tables have turned, have they not? I actually need to stop at Canonia anyways at some point to see if I can get a research module shipped out. It'll take, what, 60 hours or something? Some crazy number. We'll need to update the Galactic Postal Service. Super happy with that image. Some of these images have just come out stellar. Just stellar. I'm overwhelmed right now, just how cool. Alright. We are gonna just go ahead and plot ourselves a route to somewhere else too. Where was the other one at? It was at... Let me scroll up in the chat to find where that system is. There we go. Eeyore Pro. Alright, be there in about a minute. Let's do by regular map. Man, didn't I say to economic? I did not. Yeah, that is the first one. Alright. Is that the only one out here? No, there's two. That's right. There you go, in a piece. Poke this jellyfish with a stick. I've been trying, dude. I poked him with a laser. That didn't do anything. Did nothing. Maybe I need to put a cannon on there and see if a multi-cannon will do the trick. I will not overshoot. Gotta dip that nose down a little bit. A little dip technique. You can push them. Yeah, I wish I had shards and goss. It'd be maybe even axe weapon, I guess. I don't know. Plasma accelerators. Fiddle with FSA, they die of boredom. Alright, here they come. Looks like the nebula's behind us. These things are cool, man. I'm excited, dude. Have I mentioned how excited I am? I'm not sure I mentioned it. drop out until we are within 200 kilometers. Come on! Oh, green one! Why did we not see this before? Cause I'm gonna get paid! The different colors. I did not expect green, I gotta say. Alright, let's go find ourselves some mushrooms. There's a whole bunch of them. Alright, just to run through how this works again, I see we got quite a few new viewers in here. Alright, there's a space, electric space jellyfish or a freaking mushroom. Oh, damn me, that doesn't look freaking sweet. Oh, buddy. Alright, so this is what we realized. They point their dish towards a star, although I don't really... I guess it's not really pointing itself towards a star, is it? Where's my... Yeah. But nonetheless, you will see that it will at least... That's kind of strange that it's pointing sideways. Yeah, let's turn our lights on, though. Oh, I see. It's turning itself over there right now. It's going to spin back this way. Watch. So this is what we've realized so far, is that I can... shoot with a laser. Doesn't do anything. Kind of pushes it away. Shot the top of it, does the same thing, doesn't do anything. But it's always going to be trying to put itself, it's going to point its, the top of its dome at us, at our lights, if we shine the lights on them. Unlike the seed pods, which will eject water and then squirt away from you. Or eject some sort of fluid and squirt away from you. These ones actually just turn to your headlights. And they will emit electrical current at some point. Alright, so we turn that off. We'll let it light up. It's lined up. Turn it off, and it's going to make its rotation back around. Yeah, I could. I will definitely bump these lights. It's actually kind of fun. Oh, the green is cool, man. That right there. It emits electricity. I put my ship in the electricity and does nothing. Let's see if it'll do it again. So weird. Hearing loud noises. Loud noises. than a green Lagrange cloud, which I've first time I've seen a green one. Seen the pink, the red, the orange, the what was it, the blue? Oh, there we go. And he emits these like spores. You see the little white spores everywhere. What is that about? Yeah, it is, right, Tato? What is that, Tato? Sup, Spoopy?
Spoop, Spoop.
Spoop-a-doop. It's got a little nicks in its armor. Armor. All of a sudden, it's armor. I'm just going to say it's armor. I want that paint job, though. We don't know what it is. We don't know what they are. We literally have zero clue. But I can tell you it doesn't, or it does like light. I'm not sure if it likes it or it doesn't like it. Trumbull spores. Doubt that. Weird, huh? Weird little acorn, mutated acorn with a mushroom. So weird, man. Trails underneath. Trippy, huh? Yeah, let's go look at some spikes. So weird. Yeah, there's literally nothing I can do to grind him. I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Just tag him with it. Laser. There's a good chance. Can you land on the jellyfish? Let's see. Maybe we'll take us for a ride. Where the hell did the jellyfish go? There they are. reaction when you see these things. Barely. Yeah, maybe the docking stations.
Landing gear deployed.
Dang, that's huge. Land. Let's do it like this. Enough to do. Did not like that. No, I can move him. Pretty much. That's all we can do right now, unfortunately. Is just kind of stare and shoot at it. And pretty much where we're at. Oh crap, creating emissions. I don't think it's going to show me exactly the position unless I scan. Let's go check that one out though. Fair. Seems people on the interwebs are thinking that shit's about to hit the fan based on what we just found. Alright, after I go to this one, I'm gonna stop the stream for a bit. I'm gonna move over one nebula to get my coffee ready, go to the restroom. And then I'll start the stream back up. I have about 4 hours till I gotta be at work, so a little bit of time left to me. Let's actually look at the rings in this one too. Let's see if there's something peculiar about them. Peculiar. think this one's in the rings. It is. This one's in the rings, so this should be pretty sweet. That'll do? Probably not. Now, in the rings, we don't have crap. No hot spots whatsoever. Monazite. It was monazite. Yikes. See what we got. Oh, not popping in there like that. That would have hurt a little bit. Alright, this should be cool, huh? Take that. Got in here. Mushrooms in here. There we go. Oh, these are little seed pods, huh? Or is that a rock? That's just a rock. A little loud in here, huh? I mean, all we can do is freaking turn lights on at them. Seems to be all there is to do to interact with these things besides bump them. Oh, yeah. He knows that because he's a fun guy. Oh, that looks cool, huh? What if I get all of those to turn? Don't hit it. Thrusters are a little too good. Alright, let's see what we can do. Get all of them to move. Ha! reckon this stream will be going for? Well, I'm going to cancel it out here in about, I don't know, 10 or so, 15 minutes, something like that. And then I'll start it back up and go for another about 3 hours. And hello again there, Mark. What is that snapshotting? The analog horror exploration mechanics? Pretty much. Thanks for being here, whoever's... Hey, where'd the, Okay, I see what's going on here. Look at them all turning. Except that one. He don't want to turn. But now... Unless he just can't, because he's blocked by the other one. Turn, probably because it must be blocked. When in doubt, knock it out, you know? Really is. Oh, there's that one. Dude, it's gas thing, spores. Oh, here it goes. Is it doing it? No. Dang it. Where'd they go? Just want to stare at him. Might be able to. It doesn't do anything, Sardine. If I shoot at it, it doesn't do anything, dude. Trust, we have tried. I'm hitting one, aren't I? Losing him. I think I'm dragging one. Only thing they seem to react to is light. Oh, electricity. I don't have a research limpet, dude. And Colonia don't have any. This whole region, you can't find one. And so I was gonna go to Canonia. Try to see if I can't deliver one. I don't even know if I have one in storage. Unless somebody's out here with one. Weird, huh? I'm down with that, dude. A little bit of salt, a little pepper, butter. Ooh, sign me the heck up. All right, y'all. I'm going to step off for now. I will be back on to stream just within another about, I don't know, half an hour or something like that. And we'll get this party started. Now, I will warn you, I'm probably just going to move over to the neighboring nebula, see if we can't find something else. There's a nebula just about 1,000 light years away from here. Oh, yeah, me too. Big time. I love the sound of them, too. Millennium Fan. Anyway. So, with that being said, thanks for tuning in. I really hope everybody's been enjoying this. Stay tuned. Feel free to subscribe, like the video, all that sort of stuff. I really appreciate everybody's participation in being here. And with that being said, once again, I will be back in just a little bit. Thanks for watching. Come back. Hell yeah. 07.